Welcome to our spring 2021 recital. We are excited to be here with y'all tonight. We missed our recital last year in the spring, so we are super excited to be able to show you what each child has been able to accomplish this year. And they've done a wonderful job of preparing their songs for you tonight, and I hope that you enjoy them. Our theme for the night is Disney. So each student chose a Disney song for you to enjoy tonight. And then they also chose a song from their lesson books or the things that we work on weekly. So you'll get to hear two songs from each. And it's been a joy and an honor and a privilege to have each of them in my home every week. And I'm so thankful to you parents and grandparents for your encouragement and just your instilling the work ethic for them, and I thank you for doing that. So we are going to pray before we start, and I'm going to ask Mr. Lance Webb if you'll pray for everyone.
Father, we are just so grateful to be here to, Lord, just see the gifts that you have planted in each child. I just pray that your hand would be on each one of them as they play. And that, God, you would just give them peace and comfort, Lord, as they just not only perform for us, but ultimately play for you using the gifts that you've given them. We just thank you for each parent that's here, and, Lord, for each grandparent and loved one that's come out to support these young people. And, God, we just thank you for Melanie and her using her gifts to be able to teach and inspire these kids. Lord, most of all, we are thankful for Jesus, who gives us hope of an eternity spent with him. I just pray that you would just be with us during this time, and that, Lord, you would just guide us all safely to our respective homes when we leave this place. For it's in the name of Christ I pray. Amen.
All right, so our first performer of the night is Miss Hope Mills, and she is going to be playing the bridal chorus. And then she chose the Siamese Cat song from Lady and the Tramp. Next is Trevor Bell, and he's going to play Forest Drums, and then he chose to play Gummy Bears theme song from The Adventures in Gummy Bears.
Thank you.
Our next student is Julia Mills, and she's going to be playing the locomotion, and he's a pirate from Pirates of the Caribbean. Next is Charity Williamson, and she's going to play Ode to Joy, and then she chose to play Under the Sea from The Little Mermaid. Next is McKinley Davis, and she is going to play A Whole New World from Aladdin and Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas. Thank you. The next student is Landon Webb, and he's actually not my student, but I invite him to come perform in our recital. He actually takes from a lady in Ringgold, or actually she's in Shreveport now. So he's going to play the Avalanche, and then he chose the Aladdin medley from Aladdin.
Thank you.
Next is Trinity Hayes, and she is going to play Pumpkin Boogie and How Far I'll Go from Moana. Addison Bounds is next, and she is going to play Bella Notte from Lady and the Tramp and Can't Help Falling in Love.
Thank you.
Our next student is Jenna Mills, and she is going to play Morning and then Remember Me from Coco. Our last performer of the night is Michaela Mills, and she is going to play Belle from Beauty and the Beast and Orange Colored Sky.
Thank you.
They all did such a wonderful job. Don't you agree? Yes. I'm so proud of the work and the effort that they have put in this last semester. It was a crazy year with Zoom lessons. Very hard to teach piano lessons over the computer and technology. But we did it last year, and thankfully this year we got to go back to in-person lessons. But they did a fantastic job. I'm proud of every one of them. And it is now time for certificates and pictures. So when I call your name, please come up and get your stuff. All right, Hope Mills. Trevor Bell. Julia Mills. Charity Williamson. McKinley Davis. Landon Webb. Trinity Hayes. Addison Bounds. Jenna Mills. And Michaela Mills. All right. Well, I appreciate everyone coming and your support of these fine students. We have some refreshments in the fellowship hall if you would like to join us and stay to celebrate and to just visit and fellowship. So I'm going to ask my husband if he would come forward and give us a prayer for the food. And thanks again for coming.
All right, did you have a good time?
Yes, sir.
Good. Some of you are still excited. That's exciting. You had a piano recital. You did a great job. How many of you are dreaming big dreams? Parents, grandparents, friends, y'all dreaming big dreams for them? Yes, I think this is the only beginning for them. So you keep working at it. Do well. Use your abilities for the glory and honor of the Lord, and He will bless you in a tremendous way. So let's go to Him in prayer right now. Lord Jesus, we love you so much. We thank you for loving us and giving your life for us so that we can trust in you as our personal Lord and Savior if we repent of our sins and turn to you. I thank you for these students, Lord, and how they're continuing to grow in their abilities and talents that you've given to them. Help them to use it for your glory and for your honor. Bless the parents, grandparents, and friends, and all those that continue to encourage them in a special way. We thank you for the food that you provided for us. We ask that it would strengthen our bodies. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.